Yo, what's up, guys? It's me, Jaden the Savage, with another video. And so today's video, me and my parents are flying to Naples, Italy, but we're going to have a layover in London Gatwick. So we're flying on Norwegian. We're flying on Norwegian to London Gatwick first, and then London, and then from London Gatwick to Naples, Italy. So we are on the plane to London Gatwick Airport on Norwegian Air, and we are on a Boeing 787 Dreamliner, and so yeah. Yeah, this should be, I think, about almost 10 hours, so I think this would be about close to 10 hours, a 10-hour flight. Yeah, it's like close to a 10-hour flight. It's like 9 hours and 42 minutes, I think. And yeah.
Inspect the safety features of this Boeing 787 Dreamliner.
Landing on ground, leave all baggage behind you and leave the aircraft by folding your arms across your chest and jump onto the escape slide in a sitting position. Move away from the aircraft immediately. If there is an emergency landing on water, you will find your life vest under your seat in economy class or between the seats in premium class. Remove the life vest from its pouch and place the vest over your head. Strap around your waist and fasten the buckle. Then tighten the strap. At the exit, inflate the life vest by pulling the red tab firmly downwards. If necessary, use the mouthpiece. So a life will come on automatically when the back of the vest comes into contact with water. So in a water evacuation, the escape slides detach from the aircraft and can be used as life rafts. Smoking is not permitted. Electronic devices containing radio transmitters is not permitted, as they may interfere with aircraft systems. Mobile phones and other electronic devices with flight mode must be placed into flight mode now. All electronic devices that do not support flight mode must be turned off during takeoff and landing. Ladies and gentlemen, preparing to take off. Please ensure that your IFE monitor and tray table is stowed. Your seatbelt is securely fastened. Your seat back is in the upright position, with the armrest down in economy seats, and the footrest and the IFE monitor stowed away in premium seats. All safety information is shown on the safety information card located in the pocket in front of you. Thank you for your attention.
just landed about at 1:42 p.m. in London, and so yeah, London Gatwick, and yeah, so we're just gonna eat and chill out for a bit, and maybe chill out for a little bit in the airport while we wait for our connection flight to Naples, Italy. And yeah, alright, so we are on the plane to Naples, Italy, and we are flying on Easyjet from London Gatwick Airport to Naples, and yeah, so this should be about 2 hours, a little more than 2 hours, I believe. So, this is a pretty small plane right now. This looks pretty small, but I think it's like a... chasing after rainbows. This is a Airbus A319. First time in Italy.
Trying to find the answer to the question, and it seems love makes the world.